Green light. Hey guys, what is going on? Stingray Von Gray here, bringing you a Black Ops 3 video here today. And today, playing a little bit of Team Deathmatch solo. I don't have any of my friends on. So I'm just playing a little bit of TDM solo here. And what you're about to see is the sickest game of Team Deathmatch that I have ever had. Ever. It is literally the most kills I've ever gotten in a Team Deathmatch. And probably because my team is not filled with the greatest players. And on the other team, they weren't the greatest either. But I'm using the Man of War with a Quick Draw Stock and Grip. And I tried this setup because the Man of War just has too much sway for me when I run it with a sight. And just Quick Draw and Stock. It has too much like sway. And I notice I can't pick people off from very far away. So I started throwing the grip on it. And I don't really need the sight on it. The sight's just kind of like an added bonus, I guess. I don't know. But anyways. I've been watching. You just see how heartbreaking this is. I've been watching a series on YouTube. One of my favorite YouTubers. Doing the series 70. It's 70 kills in a team deathmatch. And I don't know if you guys... I know what I'm talking about, or seen the series, but absolutely sick series. I love it so much. It's probably my favorite series that I've ever seen on YouTube, one of them besides the Nuked Out. I like seeing, you know, competitive players go for things that are challenging. I really enjoy that. But anyways, yeah. So as you can tell by the title, I managed to get 69 kills in a team deathmatch. And the last guy heatwaved me and killed me that I needed, and I was, oh man, I would have had it too. I literally raged. I was so mad. I mean, it's sick and all that. I got 69 kills. I'm not mad about that. I'm mad about it. Just being so close, and I'm not really trying for it. It's nothing I've ever really tried for. I always just play team deathmatch, get warmed up for the day. You know, nobody else is on. I play a little TDM because there's no objective. There's nobody else you got to worry about but yourself. You know, and your team, obviously, you gotta make sure they win. You don't want them to, you don't want them to do bad and lose. So, as you can see, though, my streaks are the Wraith, Raps, and GI. I don't really know why I set this Man of War up, though, to be honest. I'm not really sure. I mean, I like it. It's a good gun. But, I didn't really, you know, have any plans of why I set up or anything. I don't know. I just want to try it out, I guess. And I've seen other people that were stomping with the gun, so I figured maybe I could do a little bit of stomping myself with it, and I absolutely did. I went off. I'm just, oh man, I was so close. And like I said, it's nothing I'll have to ever worry about because I'm not really going for it, so I don't really care, to be honest. Unless you guys want to see me get cranky and worked up over a team deathmatch, then I guess I'll try going for it. If you guys want me to, you know, try to get 70 kills or something, I mean, that'd be kind of sick. It'd be different. You know, it'd be kind of like a competitive players doing it, and, I don't know, a non-competitive just starting out YouTuber doing it, I don't know. If you guys want to see something like that, let me know, though. It'd be kind of, it'd be different. I mean, it'd be sick. I don't know how they got a GI unit, though. I really don't know, unless they dropped a care package that I just didn't hear. Yeah, the other team ended up getting a GI unit. That ended up killing me, like, right here. I didn't think they're gonna set it literally right in front of me. They set it somewhere near. Yeah, because it kills me right there, and then my wraps just go in on it. So that was kind of sick. Like I said, if you guys want to see something like that, let me know down in the comments. I'd be more than down to do something like that, or... if you got any other challenges you want to see if I can try to do, you know, give me something to do, and plus it'd be something you guys want to watch. So, if you have anything or you're thinking of anything, let me know. And this is about the part where, you know, I'm looking at my score and I'm like, oh my god, you know, I got 40 kills out of 55. Like, I'm going in a little bit here. And at this point, I'm like, all right, I literally only got to get like 30 more kills, so I came so close, man. I just came so close. I couldn't believe it, though. I hope you guys' day is going well. I hope you're still enjoying your double crypto key weekend. I know I am still getting crypto keys, boatload of them. That guy went invisible on me. I had to strafe around or spray around to find him real quick. But I really thought I was gonna double my streak here. Like I thought I was gonna get him again, and I didn't see that guy coming in the doorway, and that. There's just so many things like I'm looking back on right now. Like if I would have just got that guy, or if I would have just got this guy. Like, but yeah, I don't know, man. It, like I said, it's nothing I've been really like going for. So I wasn't even thinking that. I'm just like, I'm going in. I'm gonna keep trying this. Yeah, like right there. I probably could have won that gunfight if I would have backed up and waited a little bit. But I was just. I mean, at this point, I know what's going on, and I know how sick it'd be. And look at this guy, dude. And this is the guy that kills me too at the end. That was just nonsense. And he flashbanged me. That was a little nonsense too, but. Oh man. I haven't gotten very much rest lately, man. I'm a little exhausted here today. I don't know what it is. The other day I went to a baseball game. And I'm just really exhausted. I don't know why, from that or like what it is, or if I'm getting sick, I don't know, but like I just feel really worn out and exhausted. Like this guy, like if I would have just took him out or something. Like at this point I started losing gunfights because I'm like so paranoid and worried about going in. I got 52 kills. It was still possible all the way to the last kill, and I flubbed it up, guys. I did. But I mean, Void of the Tempest right there, that probably would have ruined my day a little bit. Got this guy, hello, thank you very much. Reloaded. And the thing about it is, like, a lot of people I know run awareness, and I can hear so many people without it. It's, like, it's useless for my arsenal. Like, I can still hear people, like, clear as day. Like, I heard that guy up there, upstairs, that's why I jumped up there. But like as you notice, like I didn't see that guy at first, but like now looking back at the replay, like I'm seeing all these people. And that guy a little jump shot, thank you. And so we're at 79 kills or 80 now, it works even better. I only need to get 20 more at this point. Or 10 more, I'm sorry, 10 at this point. So I'm really, you know, it's gonna be a close one. If these guys start turning up, I knew it was gonna be really close. That would have really helped to have killed that guy too, probably. But, like, I don't know, man. I'm just looking back and, like, wishing I wouldn't have weakened some people for my teammates and stuff. There's just a lot of what ifs right now. It's still fresh, so it still hurts a little bit watching this. It still kind of sucks. But, anyways, rolling around the 90 kill mark here pretty quickly. I am at 62.
They're against the wall.
Yeah, at 63 now, we got 10 kills to go. I gotta get 7. So at this point, I'm trying as hard as I can to turn up. Got that guy. Picked him up. Thank you. Turned on him a little bit. Waiting for this guy up here. Thank God he didn't head glitch me on them little boxes. I can't pick the head glitch off, man. I really can't. I'm not skilled enough, I guess. I don't know. I just can't do that. If I get somebody up there, it's very rare. Pick this guy up. Boom. Someone in Z stairs. Boom. One more. Boom. Jump shot. I needed one more kill with 3 kills left. And I heard this guy behind me. And check this out. Taken. Kill stolen. I seen him come up. I'm like, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. No. 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 And that's how it ends. 69-12. I hope you guys really enjoyed the gameplay. Please blow this gameplay up. That's 69 kills in a team deathmatch. Very rare, very hard to do. You gotta have the right lobby though, honestly. But I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe, guys. And as always, have a nice day. Later.